Welcome, my name is Ariel Ann Eaton. I'm a recent graduate of Norwich University Corps of Cadets with a Bachelor of Science in Communications and a minor in Criminal Justice. An Army brat, I claim that home is wherever my father hangs his boots. Having traveled all across the United States, I now claim Columbus, Georgia as my home, where I now reside by the muddy waters of the Chattahoochee with my stepmother and two younger sisters, while my father works over in Saudi Arabia. A child of a broken home and an abusive mother, I made the tough decision at the age of 14 to move in with my father and brand new step family. From this tragic beginning, I have gained one of the most important life lessons that has shaped the person that I am today, self-preservation. I survived through many hardships and am proud of the person that I have become and the life experiences that I have gained. As proof that I have done more than simply survive, I have gained a variety of different awards, to include 8 consecutive semesters on the presidential list, first place in Missouri State in the TV competition for Skills USA, the 2011-2012 Cross Country Season Sportsmanship Award, and the Norwich Merit and Academic Scholarships. I've always held my education in top priority of my life and I'm proud of my 3.94 cumulative GPA. Throughout my academic track, I have gained experience in a variety of different areas of media to include TV, radio, and newspaper. I have taken my knowledge beyond the classroom by interning with the Northfield News and the Columbus Consolidated Government TV Network, CCGTV. In addition to maintaining my academics, I have also been a part of the Norwich Women's Cross Country team, along with being a part of the Corps of Cadets and serving in positions such as First Sergeant of an upperclassman company, where I learned how to manage people and deal with personal skills. I believe in the power of human compassion, so long as it is amended with self-preservation. I'm a determined young woman with a strong work ethic, and will bring all of my skills and life experiences to the workplace. It is my dedication to the mission and to the people that makes me the ideal employee. Here's my contact information. I hope to hear from you soon. Thank you.